rules on duality turn in opposite directions. This created a pinch point when I tried to wind it with my finger. So I created a winding key. This is the key. You take the short end and put it between two spokes. You wind about 20 turns, watching the spring in the back for the red warning tape. When you see the warning tape, you hang it back up. Give both wheels a gentle push in a clockwise direction, and it'll start moving. Thank you.